And what I want to show you guys now is that he is feeding all the beetles. You can see there are really huge ones. Und das jetzt das Futter oder
ja.
Noch was rein? You can see this kind of substrate is the feeding substrate for the worms. Because this is a rotten pine humus
und Blätter
and a few leaves and this is all they need.
Yeah, and
this is the beetle.
The next one.
Yeah, also a real fatty. And how long does it take to fully develop for this beetle? Nick? Eine Frage an dich, wie lange braucht das, bis der Beetle komplett ausgewachsen ist, hier der Käfer?
Bis zu 12 Monaten.
And it takes about 1 year, 12 months to fully develop.
Da steht auch drauf, was drin ist.
Yeah. And this is the substrate, which we use as feeding.